little chilly.
What the fuck is that for?
To protect me from the heat.
What's this?
Some letter from the building.
What is this?
That's Reggie.
Great.
Bitches who still biz gimness, sit back jollying. My team be gaming like green club rallying. Drug Somalians volleying. Knitted rap, stay crocheting. Ayo, iron. These niggas portraying, but happy paying. For real, slide on these niggas like fresh beer. Caesar face that usually tough grenade. Throw play, fuck getting laid. Guzzle this shit like Gatorade. Day to day, Raleigh's have never half.
Did I tell you about this? Did you hear about this? Did I tell you this?
Derek's been telling me about some fucking girlfriend he made up, some fake that he met at community.
What's her fucking name? It's Mackenzie or some shit like that.
It's Michaela.
Ah, he speaks. Tell us, Derek. Tell us about this Michaela.
You want me to tell you about
her? Yeah, I'd like that.
Okay. She's about my height. Brown hair, big eyes.
Well, you know what they say about girls with brown hair and big eyes, brother. They like bad boys.
Girls with brown hair and big eyes like bad boys.
Yeah, it's like it's a proven thing.
Look at you using alliteration.
So when do I get to meet her?
Tonight.
She's coming here?
Yeah, I told you that.
You mean she's real?
Fucking yes! Fight it! Fight it! Look at you, you're such a fucking bitch!
You really think Michaela's gonna wanna get with you over me? Over me? Come on!
You see the shirt I have on?
It's a fine shirt.
Look at this shirt. I look like Robert Downey Jr. in this.
Robert Downey Jr. is a little past his prime. I mean, she's gonna like me. I've got my blender, and I do illegal stuff.
You're bullshit. You're just gonna be walking around complaining about how cold it is with your little shrivel dick.
A shrivel dick.
A shrivel dick?
I swear it's only this small because it's so cold.
Give me that.
Hey, fuck you. Give me that key.
Get off my jacket, Chaz.
Chaz! When was the last time you had it?
I don't know, man. The key was your responsibility.
My responsibility? Yeah, it was until you ripped it out of my fucking hands.
I did, didn't I?
Responsibility. You can't handle any responsibility. You can't keep a job, you can't stay in school, and you lose fucking everything.
I don't lose everything.
Yo, Derek, have you seen my jersey?
Derek, you have a lighter?
Where is the fucking 4K Ultra HD version of Wonder Woman I bought?
Seriously, who keeps stealing all my fucking lighters?
Did you eat my fucking sandwich, Derek?
Yo, do you think this would work if I, like, light it on the stove?
I don't even think I have my Blu-ray player anymore. Did I sell my Blu-ray player? Fuck, I might have sold my Blu-ray player.
Hi, are you guys open today? Hi, yes, I need a locksmith. Do that. Okay.
Keep on lock facilities are currently closed. Please call us back during normal business hours.
How's it going?
Are you gonna do anything to help me fix this?
Doing two things. Thing one, staying warm. Thing two, getting huge.
You know, you probably did this on purpose. You just couldn't stand the idea of me controlling one thing in this apartment. So you set it down to 38 fucking degrees!
Why would I do that? You're the one that likes it cold in here.
You probably don't remember doing it. You don't remember anything.
I remember doing one thing. I'll give you a hint. Starts with an M and ends with a Kayla.
Bullshit.
You're right, Derek. Mighty fine girl you got there. Or you had. After you blacked out and left her hanging, I decided I had to, you know, give her the old Chazman special. I took your girl, Derek, just like I said I would. Now when I find that key, that thermostat is mine.
Look there.
Well, you didn't look hard enough.
It's the Norwegian clownfish. Swims along the ocean floor. It looks for mates. Walks around. Finds a coconut. They sit and turns away. A school enters. A school of fish. A new home. This home. A schoolhouse.
Y'all keep it pretty cold in here.
Yeah, we fucking like it that way.
And live their life.
Can I get a cup?
Staggering.
While I wait?
Does this look like a fucking waiting room to you?
Dude, chill the fuck out, man.
Until it gets to the core. Kelp everywhere. Fish everywhere. Home. Truly. Is where the heart is.
70 degrees.
Huh?
You asked me what my favorite temperature was?
Oh. 68.
Yeah, Michaela, Derek's a freak. Always changing the temperature in here like he owns the place.
Anything is better than this place. And you know what they say. Booze is the best winter jacket.
Oh, I've got a really great winter jacket that'll fit you just right.
How about we just go somewhere else?
Where could we have a good time like this?
Any bar or restaurant?
Well, the bars don't have a selection. We have to wait for a drink.
We should see a movie!
We don't need a movie. Like, we've got Netflix, Amazon, Hulu, Showtime, HBO,
Filmstruck. Do something fun and I will by myself?
But well, we've got Brie. I've got Big Spread in the fridge.
Oh, wait, oh, wait! If we're going to stay here, then... I've got a better idea.
Don't bother, Derek's too big a bitch for that.
Guess not.
Well, after all this time living with Derek, I guess I don't know him as well as I thought.
What about you?
What about me?
Tell me about yourself. Walk me through the day in the life of the Chazman.
Well,
Right now, I'm taking a semester off from school. I'm pursuing some small business opportunities.
Academic probation.
Oh, it's not like you go to school.
Just because it's online, it doesn't mean it's not legit. Right? I can work at my own pace, and I don't have to wait on the slow students.
I'll be right back.
So, do you like living with Chaz?
You're such a fucking prick. Don't think I'm smart. Don't think I'm fucking smart. He's going to fucking stupid fake school. When I'm out busting my ass with this fucking apartment.
You can tell me. Definitely seems a little chaotic.
Aren't you two like,
Chaz is okay, but I am much more interested in the things that he has. And his roommate, of course. Look at how happy he is. Swimming round and round without a care in the world. His bowl has everything he needs. He never has to leave.
Yeah. It's like this apartment.
This place? I don't know how you can stand it in here for so long.
Extended period, turning on the heat for the first time could burn off the rust and set off the fire alarm. Cold, hot, cold, hot! Do you know what this means? Somebody is fucking with our apartment! Oh, dude, I can't deal with this right now.
Please stop talking.
Oh, God. There's an intruder, and I still have to finish this report and clean Reggie's bowl, and it is 89 degrees!
Just shut the fuck up!
We need to compile a list of everyone who's been to the apartment in the past 2 days. Friends, customers, delivery people. Let's see. I ordered pizza twice, Jimmy John's, and a couple things off of Amazon. I need you to look through your text messages and see everyone who's hit you up in the past week. But we're not thinking about the motive. That's the key, Chaz. The key to the key. Why would someone want to control our thermostat? Names, Chaz! I need names! Something so specific about that. Something they're choosing what's 89 was the year the Berlin Wall came down. Which do you like better?
Oh.
Hot or cold?
They both fucking suck.
I can't take this anymore. Wait, dude, wait. If you break it, we're gonna get in trouble with the building and we're
dude,
gonna.
Fuck the building.
No, no, stop! Dude, they're gonna evict us if we break it.
Dude,
shit.
I'm about
stop
to break it.
It.
Give me a fucking
no,
second.
No, don't! It's really hard glass.
Dude, get the fuck out of the way!
What?
Michaela, I did this for you.
You couldn't just leave the apartment, could you? Get out of the house for 2 days till a locksmith could come.
We thought you liked it here.
Not fucking move!
Whoa, 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 whoa,
don't move.
Whoa, whoa.
Put your hands up. Get together. Don't fucking move. Get out of there. Go to the fucking couch. Just fucking move!
I wanted to do it this way all along.
Shut up.
Would have been easier than scavenging this fucking shithole for one tiny key.
Just shut up, okay?
Wait. Are you guys talking about the thermostat key?
No. We found that one a while ago. This key. But no. Freezing cold, scorching hot. This doesn't bother you guys, does it? You'd rather sit around in your own filth jerking each other off instead of leaving the apartment for 5 fucking minutes. So. Either give me the passcode to your stupid fucking safe, or you give me the key that I really wanted.
The key to the safe?
Yes! Jesus, where is it?
Chaz, just tell her where the fucking key is!
I lost it. It's 6-6-4-4-3.
We got it, baby.
Oh, God! Please, no! Oh, okay, no, take it all!
Reggie was a good fish, kept to himself, never bothered anyone, just swam in his bowl. He was the mediator in a place filled with chaos. He didn't deserve to end up like this. But the time has come for Reggie to leave his humble fishbowl and venture out into the unknown depths of the sewers. Maybe one day, he'll reach the ocean.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Chaz! Come on, dude, we've got an hour to vacate the premises.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Dude, oh my
no,
god,
just
I'm
rotate
stuck.
It. You the other way.
You shut
the
fuck
other
up
fucking
and let me
way.
Do
careful, it. Slower, dude.
Maybe if you hit the.
Oh, shit! Oh. No! Not
time,
too fast,
right
dude, not
here.
Too fast!
We're just trying to get down there.
That fucking fish is the
you
only reason I got
a
fish.
You idiot,
why?
Shut your mouth,
dude,
shut your mouth.
Dude, we gotta take a break.
Just a bit further, man.
Where's this truck?
No, no, stop, stop. Why are you turning? Why are you turning?
Let's just drop it.
Stop
for
it.
A second, man.
Are you serious?
Fine.
Come on, dude. We gotta get it to the truck.
Man, I gotta rest.
Sunny. Yesterday my life was filled with rain. Sunny, you smiled at me and really eased the pain. Now the dark days are done and the bright days are here. My sunny one shines so sincere. Sunny one so true. I love you. Sunny, thank you for the sunshine bouquet. Sunny, thank you for the love you've brought my way.